on McDougal Street. A man Time Magazine called the most significant artistic prospect of the latter half of the 20th century. A man the Nobel organization called the only hope our civilization has to survive.